cutting edge is facing down.
Alright.
Keep going. There you go.
Okay, okay, yeah.
There you go. Now raise it up.
Alright.
And roll it just a little bit more. A little bit more. Okay, that'll be a good spot to pull back.
Okay. And now just go past.
Yeah, you'll go past the pile and just pull the pile back towards you. Okay. Down pressure to it. There you go.
Okay.
Now go ahead and back up. Keep an eye on the pilot. If it doesn't look like you're pulling anything back, just give it a little bit of down.
I got a little bit.
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Now you'll lower it. You want to lower the bucket and it can level at the same time. And this is pretty close,
yeah.
But I find that once it's on the ground, you got to go
a little bit past.
Just a little bit more. Right there.
And we can adjust it. But...
Oh, yeah, I guess you can.
Yeah.
I can do that for you.
Yeah, sometimes. We don't have a wrench.
I don't think I can do that. Go ahead and lower it. Lower the whole thing. Lower it until you touch the ground.
Okay.
Keep going. Keep going. There you go. So you're on the ground now. You want to raise it up just in there.
But don't I want to roll it back at the same time? No?
Not enough to pull it. Just there. Pull it down.
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay, that represents the bottom of the bucket. Okay.